not many noises. Yeah, the Keralanche people, the voice is coming to my headphones also. So, yeah. So there's a lot of disturbance. If you can hear me, probably some. I think the two-way communication has been opened, so something has to be. Okay. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to XAT. XAT has tremendous different notation. Most of the people get fatigued, they are tired, and they are not able to actually give XAT. Whereas XAT is an exam where most of the questions cannot be done and you got to select. In fact, decision making is something once you start doing it. Cost benefit analysis, it's better not to do English, but it's better to go for decision making. It's one of the most scoring and it's some simple common sense and cautiousness about what is happening around the world. Now, you please analyze, we'll go one by one. Look, we don't live in the Ram Rajya, the utopia. So we should be aware of the general office working environment, burning issues and facts. Most of the time in that, whatever is coming in the current scenario, that can be asked. Now, today, if I like to talk about what should happen in politics, so all that can be, you know, asked. So therefore, you got to be having, you know, rough idea what can be done. Some people have started saying no voice, but I can see that all the testing, that everything is working. So please check your own place, what is happening there. Okay. Sometimes because of internet connectivity, the voice can break. Now the fundamental is like general office working, like for what kind of thing an officer can pull you up, for what kind of thing he cannot pull you up. You are not his servant. And as an officer, you are not the God. We all have to work according to situation. So show cause, notice, charge sheet, all these terms should be in your mind. Then rational approach should be applied instead of radical approach. If you like to see that, yes, we all want to have the best people. But can a company have the best people? Why shouldn't the best company have the best people? So you got to accept employees with all their faults. We got to train them. We got to make it better. Then. So, you know, the rational approach, you just cannot sack people. You got to give them opportunities. You got to analyze if the person may not be good speaking English, but the fact is he's a good guy with computers. He can be used there. A person may not be technically sound, but he's got very good public relations. He should be used there. Okay. Then further. Hello. Hello, who was speaking? Yeah, so I was moving ahead. I'll request my Keralanche people. Many people are saying no audio, no sound. My computer is showing that the sound is going. And now many people have started saying sound is fine. Okay. So what I was talking about, radical approach, everybody should be fined, they should be terminated. No, we should train them. That is the whole idea of that. You please understand, Accelerai is basically HR institute. So their question will be more on the people, what kind of people are there. You know, supposedly government, you cannot fight them. You got to find a via media. So via media is the key element. Via media, the golden mean, all this thing. Then objectives. We can, you know, go for shortcut rules. But in HR and other places, the rules are sacrosanct, people are not. So a decision, like supposedly strike is there and you accede to the people's demand, you are setting up a very bad precedent. So not be compromised, because precedents are set. Those precedents become such a big problem. That is the reason we would like to put across that you cannot just escape responsibility and go for quick solution, but you should be thinking, why my company has been set up? Why am I here? We got to keep following the same thing. Now, long-term perspective. If I do this, I may need to take harsh decisions. Take some losses right now, because ultimately I'm going to achieve my vision. So therefore, long-term prospects should be kept in mind. So certain losses, certain harsh decisions are must. If we do not take them, probably we are not going to do this. We are not going to attain the proper result. Then, famous cases are replicated, and their decision should be kept in mind. I remember in that something like had come. You cannot, just because he has slept while on job, you cannot terminate him. You got to give a warning. And in the night shift, he is sleeping. Yes. Yes, if he has hit you, that is an issue. But the fact is, you have hit, even if the other employee is wrong, it will not be accepted. Then, so please, you got to understand whatever has transpired, how the business people function. You cannot be idealist, not no idealism. Yes, he has misbehaved, he should be terminated. No, no idealism. Okay. Then we come to basic marketing, HR, finance, and management skills should be kept in mind. For finance, what is needed? For HR, what is needed? What is for finance, what is needed? All that is needed. Okay. Now we come to the keywords. You got to understand keywords or the main line. You know, we make a general imagination of the whole situation. And right now, like we are talking about, the main line is Accelerai. Okay. Then what happens? Then, you know, those people have got Tatas in mind. Okay. So therefore, they illustrate by certain lines and other things that you got to head it. So basically, it is assumption. You will have to keep which argument to focus more. And that is why logically everything is clear. But the principle, which line they are assuming, you got to have your direct answer with that regard. So this is the basic fundamental. And decision making, if you remember this, if you think that you are a good rational manager, and that today if you think, if you are like Narayan Murthy, who's as a gentleman, what will Narayan Murthy do? I'm sure that your decision making will be perfect, fine. Okay. Now, frankly, I do not know how many of you have gone through the document. Just write how many of you have gone through the document. Does it write yes or no? Because that is the way I'm going to okay, if I am analyzing the thing, then I can analyze that 70 to 80% people are saying that they have not seen the document. Document is nothing but past paper questions. Whatever has come in past GK. And somebody has mentioned all cases. Probably we are going to discuss most of the cases through those questions. Okay, so now the fundamental is there that for every question I'll have to keep giving you 1 minute to understand the question, then I will discuss the issue. Is it okay with everyone? I know the people who have done read it, they will get bored, but the fact is, and I'll keep referring to this slide, the way we take the decision. So, okay, to the first question, this is the document called papers 2008 to 2012 written by GP. Now you see the first Seema was a finance manager in MNC. See this question. I'm very happy. So many people have given the right answer. It's a simple logic, common sense, that basic assumption that she has started the thing because she feels that women. Okay, so Shashwat, you're wrong. Most of the people are correct. If unwilling feminist, because she wanted to give 50% job. So the fact is, the people, when the, for some work, females are not up to the mark, then they should be sent to all the places where they can be accommodated. We cannot turn them off. So you will see, this is reduce the number, it is against her ethos. Status quo problem. Only my male, her ethos will be going. She should not close the, she should close the business, is running away. A is the automatic answer. Now question number two. Yeah, I'm very happy. Everybody has got it. The basic fundamental what we talked of, that you got to train people. So therefore, you are, because here it was given a hard working young man who has problem is speaking fluent English. Okay. Your company has vacancies. At all costs, no, because that is absolutely, he has got a problem. Aham is good at and provide training in other areas. Provide training in English speaking. So therefore, this becomes the answer, and everybody is correct here. Now we come to question three. I think we all know what we talk about, old cases, that if you have to manufacture things, like Maruti has to manufacture more cars, a shampoo has to be manufactured for more things. So therefore, definitely sell similar products of different quality with different brand names to middle classes and poor classes. That's what most of the companies do. So therefore, we analyze that whatever the other marketing companies have been doing this, we do the same and we get the answer. Very good. You know, most of you anyway who are attending the class right now today, they are very, very good. They are very good students. So therefore, why different brand name? Because then the brand name gets diluted. Like Levi's, Levi's has the main brand, but when it comes for the second, they come out with a different signature brand. Okay, and the Denizen brand. Difference is, here, sell its products under. Now we told you which one is better. Sashwat, products under different brand name, but different quality, different price has not been mentioned, which whereas here it has been mentioned, so B becomes a better option. Okay, question number 4. Now, very good. Everybody has got through A. I think everybody remembers all the car companies, they take their cars. Vodafone, when it took its mobile because of the battery's problem. So, yeah, Toyota, for example, somebody has said. Excellent. That is what it is. You got to see the leading brands, what they have been doing it. Nokia had done it. You know, so everything. So, therefore, the answer is A. Now we move to the next page. Now they're a little big, so I'll give you a little more time to read. Gagandeep, I will do 2012 questions, don't worry about it. Okay, now you analyze in this case, basically, Mr. Thakur was correct, but the fact is he has not addressed the problems of night supervisors. And even when they tried to meet him, he's not able to give him time. And ultimately, Mr. Thakur has knocked Ramlal. That is no way allowed. So let's come to answer number five, the question number five. The most causal factor could be because he has not taken care of night shift people. So that is called inconsistent dealings. So five, answer B will be. Some people he has dealt, some people is not dealing. So therefore that becomes the question. Now we come to question number six. Now I'll tell you, question number six are little problem. There, the issue is simple. If Mr. Thakur had, so first of all, you know, the fact is he should have been able to meet Ramlal. Now Ramlal got frustrated. So that is the biggest thing. So frustration comes here. So night shift. That is the first thing. Even if he has not met, then Ramlal came to meet him. And came to meet him in the night, and he could not meet him. So therefore, a open door policy. And first 2-3, only this option was there. You don't need to be bothered about other things. If there be more than that, then this kind of questions take time. Everyone, it's clear? Okay, seventh. You know, now again you'll have to see, if he is trying to fix a meeting with every supervisor, probably it is going to have a very strong rapport. That is the objective. Okay. So that is why the best objective, and here everybody is getting it. So that means involvement of company's president in wage problems for employees will lead to better goodwill towards the management among the workers. So therefore, seventh will be, B will be the answer. Pulkit Garg, question six. The funda is, the first thing, he has not addressed the problem of night shift. So night shift was there, and that should be the first priority. Okay, avoided. Yahan pe the avoided. If Mr. Thakur had, you had talked to night shift people, they would have never come. Okay, so by two, the third thing, even he would have met him when he came to his office. So therefore, this way. 2-3, after that we don't need to read it. Sorry. Eighth question is here. Now here, you know, I always like paragraph question, because firstly, if you read paragraph, the question becomes very, very simple. The fact is, most likely cause of Ramlal, because he did not get, his issue was not addressed. So he was being in the night shift, had to work this design, and he could not interact. The word interact was there, and therefore, it's B is the answer. Now, 9 and 10, sorry. Now, again, you will see the first thing is production department for not being consulted, because then, the fact is supervisors work under production department. So this will definitely be there. Finance department not taken into what freebies are being given to this. Their thing is undermined. Like whatever money will be given, that is their problem. Marketing not being consulted for the livelihood of the company. Image and workers working have got no connotation, so therefore this will not be there. But 1, 2, 3, this answer gone. Only choice is this. Sometime you will have to be a little bit. And which of the following measure attributes Mr. like the most? Because he punched Ramlal. That is not there. So emotional stability under pressure. Now I will go to 2012. So that you can see, once I'll do this, then I'll go to 2012. We'll keep rotating like this. So just bear with me. Now, let's just start with 64, 65. So now, my dear friend, it's a simple thing. The highest earning employee, what has been added, what they want besides the work, they also want some other thing. Two more determining salaries, collection of information and competitors and quality of relation with the retailers. So therefore, it is very, very clear that the what person wants is a simple thing. More things. So the already person who is having earning very well will need to prove himself again and again. So fair, serious as a favorable position, it can be answered. He's not interested in calculation. That is not the thing. No clarity regarding relative importance. Yes, this can also be answered. He's not interested in maintaining quality. That is personal thing. We cannot say. Now we come. He may need to work harder to earn the highest salary. I definitely feel this can be the main thing. Because if he is going to work hard, then he has to work in other fields also. So therefore, this becomes the better answer. Now let's get to 265. I'm very happy that most of the people are getting it. Some people are saying D. The issue is, the fact is, if a general manager gives proposal and is due, What will be this implication? Because the total policy change, because it is a policy change, you know, therefore it should be deliberated. You know, that is the reason the answer should be D. Some time to implement? No, because it is policy, so therefore the answer is E, not any other. Now I like you to read, you know, this question, this thing, you know, please, morals and ethics, you must know what is it all about. Okay, so you must read this passage very, very well. You'll really enjoy it. And I'll give you a little more time because this is a little longer. I think you may have read it. Now the basic thing is definition. You like the first question. Naresh decided to work as a government college teacher. He could pay the bribes and pay the business. You know, this answer will shock you. The answer is E. Being is totally ethical because he is following individual code. He want to pay bribe. He is following that principle. So therefore, answer is E. The ethical is according to one's own mind. It's not according to someone else. If according to everybody, it's called the morality. He is really ethical in his approach. It may shock you, but that is the Siddharth. You see, individual's course for society survival. He feels the survival is by only paying bribes. So he's following his own rules, code, therefore he will be ethical. Please don't judge by yourself. If you judge by yourself, that is called morality. Okay, so many people will go wrong. No problem. Read the 62. It's a nice question. Now this was a tough one. Now frankly, if we talk about Naresh gave a written reply that I use material of inferior quality for private work, which he is not doing. So therefore, he is unethical. So Naresh is unethical. Shri Kumar, what he talked about, that this is a micro society and they will always like to help each other. That is his individual goal. Because Shri Kumar has always said that we are like government contractor, like micro community, and we like to help each other. Therefore, he is ethical. Okay, na? While Shri Kumar is, okay? So therefore, B for Bombay is the answer. Rajat, no. If you will see, okay. They are like brotherhood. They are highly competitive towards any external threat. They are united to ensure no harm happens to any of their members. Last line you people have missed. Again, Mayank D, it's a very good question. No conclusion can be made about no. He is following the accepted code. If he is following the accepted code, then no, that means he is ethical. Okay? So now come to 63 question. I hope you have read it so I can change the page. In general, also this takes place. Government people always rally together. I'm very happy many people have got D, but many people are, you know, every time you're judging, what is given as moral, if you follow the society's code. Now, they were following the society's code. That means that nobody has to speak against the government officers. So, therefore, all of them followed the society code. So, that's why they will be moral. So, and other contract, and they prevented Naresh from being immoral because he was not going to follow the society's code. Therefore, he was going to be moral. Look, we are not, like, morals are not what you feel. Those are ethics. What society feels, that is what is morals. Here the society believed in bribing, so therefore those are the morals. Okay. So sometimes they are very, very interesting questions too. So let's go to next. Read this 59-60. I'm sure you must have read it. So please read this portion also. After that, we'll come to the question. Repeat, what is your question? Can you repeat your question? All the contractors have decided to pay bribe and they don't have to say anything. If somebody has acted, it is immoral for that. So the contractor who died was immoral according to them. They will help each other only if they follow the morality code. Okay? Okay. Now here 59, please, if you understand, if any school or supposedly the MBA exams takes place, the faculty you come for the Sunday exams and other exams when the CAT takes place, don't you think that they get compensated? Obviously, CAT gives those faculty money. So the money, that is a practical thing. If any school, college, the PMP or J exam takes place, the faculty which comes and supervises, they get money. So therefore, appropriate compensate those people who want to come for the extra day, and then the people will not be dissatisfied. So this is the very clear-cut answer. Now 60th also, people have come out with a answer, probably they have the document. Okay, now here we'll come. Now you know the question is asked, the action plans are listed below. Here we'll check. Exposing Mr. Ivan's intention. What is it? Ivan does not have bad intention. Conduct an open hot discussion to gauge the unhappiness and to identify possible problems. Yes, because there the principal has said that we know some people are unhappy. So this is one thing correct. Introduce music and dance competition. Oh. They don't like coming. If music and dance takes place, they'll have to come more. So this cannot be part of it. This gone. Demand compensation, we already discussed. So therefore, option 2 and 4. So now we'll go back to this starting. We'll keep repeating because somebody said 2012 should also be done. So we have done so many questions of 2012. We'll go back to the starting question. Done up till here, 15 to 18. There are 4 questions, so just go through this. Vashik, I will do that traveling one. That was a very long one. Vashik, that was in fact, you had to leave that because that was an analytical kind of thing. You got to make a total chart. And it was more of analytical reasoning rather than decision making. It came under decision making, but it was more of analytical reasoning. Ankit, I'll just discuss question 60 with you. Because in that the first thing, because I've got the paper also, that money part had to be discussed, and how much happiness that had to be, and how much discontentment they had to be with that. Therefore, only two choices were there. And if they would have included more things, then that would have been a problem. Okay, you read the front portion too. Rohit, question 59, how can a principal make a committee from management committee? I think you're missing that. We are not only to act as God, we have to act as the principal. Okay, now in this, probably you realize that he was pushing home, and you know the supervisor, like he was like really controlling him, and the fact is he was just playing solitaire, so basically a personal vendetta, and for playing solitaire in the night shift, the rules have to be a little different. That's why we said that we cannot be iron hand. We got to be like Narayan Murthy. We got to be considerate. Okay. That is the reason, the sense, if you can get it, you can do all the questions. So, in order to summarize the learning from solitaire, okay. Managers often do not take any responsibility. That cannot be the answer. People tend to be really doing natural requests, surprised to keep them on their toes. This can be answer. Federal Road would have different ways of carrying out their duties. Again, that is again an issue. Okay. Would have different ways of carrying out their duties. Now, here your understanding came into picture. Night shift is a different role. We cannot deal them in the iron hand. And that is where this becomes a better hand. Okay. Somebody has said E. Managers tend to be allocated silent and difficult positions. Oh, that's too much of a phrase. You're acting like a saint. We got to be acting like a rational manager. Okay. So 15, this was wrong. Now we come to 16. You know, the option, logo, root causes of problem is the justification. Obviously, we can see that the supervisor had, you know, Rabindra had been prejudiced and biased. So, hiring of Rove over professional casual, you know, he was working hard. So, this cannot be. Night shift, home favoring the work, he never favored. There was bias against home, there had been assigning too many night shifts for other supervisors. Other supervisors he is not given anything. So when they're jumping to conclusion, whether Om had carried out his duties, yes, when he was playing solitaire, this becomes a better hand. When he's playing solitaire, we got to be checking whether he is getting the right thing or not. Okay, so that is the whole idea. Now you see the 17th question. And this is very tricky. Now, I'd like to explain, you know, how we work, how to resolve the issue. Revoke Ravindra's order that other than firing was too severe a punishment for such a small incident. It can be done. Because frankly, for playing solitaire, you cannot be fired. So it can be. Ask home for clarification. What clarification? We got to check whether he has finished the work or not. Okay. Declare as void. Retreat of the here it was revoking, but still home can be punished. But not so please people only fall that revoking the order. But the fact is, it can be done some other thing. So as void, then Ravinder will be in a problem. So we cannot do that. We need our officers. From other branch of course of honor. Everyday performance is not the thing. The fact is, right now, there will be a lot many people talking about it. So we got to go quick decision making. But this can be also option. Other supervisors, one and D, A and D, one of the things which can be taken care of. But the fact is, immediately, the sense which was there, that it was too strong a decision. Just a directly supervising officer cannot fire you also. That's too harsh a punishment that is reserved for only hitting or spoiling properties, destruction, these things. So this cannot be the answer. So I will we'll be going for the answer as E. Now we come to AD. This was very, very clear. Yeah, everybody has got it. Udit, 17th answer is A. Therefore, we have done on the above question. Mr. Ravindran should have checked whether he has finished his work. After finishing his work, otherwise how to remain awake? If you don't do anything, then you will fall asleep. So I think the better decision making would have been this. Kaushik, if MMA play rather than working, because only minor thing. In night duty, many things you will also pardon when you become the manager. I used to be really, if you have finished your work, sleep is something which will take place. Okay. Now, this is an interesting case. Just read quickly, then I'll take you to the top. Shashwat, I'll give you more time. People start answering, so I start. My mistake. Just answered. They are revoking. We'll be giving him for some punishment. Understood the point? C was that void. That was wrong.
Nagging one.
If anyone's microphone is open, kindly close it because it is interfering with the system. Yeah, probably from this you can read. Still think of doing business. Obviously, he has to do business. Their environment and everything can be merged together. So therefore, Bola should do business while ensuring that no environment damage is done. It was very, very clear, very easy option. Now, but there were some tricky ones also. Read the 20th question. You know, it was very, very clear, suggests that government should promote ecotourism with public-private partnership because he's a private entrepreneur. So the private sentiment had to come here, okay, because with involvement of NGOs so that the environment can still be saved and both the objectives can be achieved simultaneously. So this is the fundamental. B is the best option. But 2010, I remember getting it one wrong. You see the question number 21. Yeah, everybody has been able to give, not everybody, 90% people have given the right answer. Because the fact is, if you want to make environment friendly thing, you got to give them incentives. So therefore, charge says from everyone who pollutes the environment and we citizen and reward those who are causing effort. That means there's reward also, there's trouble. Because development you cannot stop, but then they got to pay more. Polluter must pay. That is the principle of Rio Summit. And that must be adhered. And this was a so therefore the B became the answer. 22nd was an issue. Because why can't you see? If I am doing a lot of environment friendly and I am making profit, why should I pay for the sins of others? Got a point, Rohit? Okay, 23rd, it was very, very clear that you cannot accuse the opposition. And that's why I went. Okay. So therefore, I did not see this as an answer. I went out for this answer B. It was wrong. The answer is B. I thought that opposition is a weakling. That was a racialistic approach and utopian approach. If you are a politician, you got to accuse opposition too. But mildly, so therefore D was the option. I had got in my question B and I did mistake here. So you can analyze the answer is D for Delhi because a politician will always accuse the opposition a little also. They will do their work. I rejected this answer. Why not see? You got to be rational, but if the employment levels are less, you can, then how can you equip baseless charges? Because still an unemployment may be there. Okay. Amitabh, check your computer because everybody. that will be too radical an approach. So go back to my original notes. Okay. The fact is, look, if I'm reducing number of employees because of development, I'm providing employment because we are utilizing them in the environment friendly activities. So that is the one way we are providing employment. Whatever unemployment has occurred in the developmental project, that is little compensated. Okay. And then you can accuse opposition. Baseless acquisition is a too radical an approach. Somebody has asked 20th, why not E? Ishan, please understand, if I only go for NGO, I have come as an entrepreneur. What is my ultimate goal? Karthik, even at Mark B, I got my answer wrong. Okay. Now I think again I'll go back to that basically 2012. Okay. The chart is not coming. I wanted to explain, somebody has asked. The chart is not coming. Dinesh, whatever in the Arihant series, forget about it, there may be a printing error. In fact, I wanted to explain that in certain times, it is better not to go for a particular question. Because certain questions are very, very tough. Charts have been missed. Actually, let's see, do this question. This one I wanted to explain to somebody had asked. Tina Blanche Furness expert, 2012, I did not do this question. I saw that, oh my God, this is analytical reasoning. And I'll have to write all the details because everything is timing and everything you'll have to calculate. And then it would have become much, much tougher. So therefore, okay, it was that decision making. And I know two of my students who went for this question and they got stuck because they were initial. There are not many questions, as somebody had rightly pointed out, 7-8 is the cutoff. So you can always choose the question. 50% of them you do, and you are there. Anyway, you don't require too many marks to qualify that. Those were again 2012, that was about selection of people which I wanted to do. This I never wanted to do, because, but you should understand this kind of question cannot be done. So we'll go back to where we left, Okay, now it is the JET. Yes, you should do from each section you got to do, otherwise the cutoff will not be there. JET, we all know about Mr. Naresh Goyal taking back the employees when they were in direct school. So now just no, Mr. Walker, game of 2013 was also like this only. You should look, have a look at the questions and then only decide. You know, just by the passage, no, the questions also merit. You should read the questions also, a rough idea of questions by looking. Okay, how much is it? Like here, question number 21, we know that we will take some time to read it. Because if there are 15, 16 questions, you can do all the sums. Yes, you will still clear DI. Somebody has asked. I also don't do DI because that's very much tougher. Okay, I think you have read through, so next page. I said about DI, DI is very tough. When it comes in math section, I do math. And when it comes in reasoning section, I do reasoning. DI is very, very calculative of that. Yeah. Okay. Now, therefore, now you will see this question, 23rd question. The simple logic is, which of the foreign region not doing well? Obviously, the prices of petrol have risen. Reduce passenger load, passenger from 75% to 55%. This is also there. Declining service quality, staff traveling to Dubai. No, the expenditure in Dubai, because they can use the thing by keeping there. Therefore, the answer is 1 and 2, the answer is 8. I think somebody has cleared very calculative 10,000 crores, out of which this is 4,000 crores, 3,000, left is 7,000. Air India has been doing 10 crores every day, it is 2008, so it will become 3,660 crores. So 7,000 minus 3,660, 3,340 crores. A simple, stupid math. Suppose the fuel constitutes 30% of the revenue. Do you think airlines should better decision on reducing prices? Look, there are so many other fees, airport fees, parking fees, food, the expenditure on salaries, nothing much can be said. We data insufficient to reach a decision. Therefore, answer is B. So, my dear friends, I think, you know, I like to say most of you have got it what I'm trying to say. Agreed or not agreed? Rough idea. Just go through all the options one by one. Analyze which one is better. Get the sentiment of the question. I think this document is there. You can do other questions too. I don't need to have you. And you please analyze in this much time, 25 there, 15 there. Around 40 questions we have done. 40 questions if we could do it. Okay. That means it is cost benefit analysis book system is a wonderful section because it takes less time. If you like to read, correlate with current things. I like to take back to the my first slide. Whoever is missed, we should be aware of general office working environment. Probably you have seen that. I've been using this logic most of the time. Okay. Rational approach should be applied instead of radical approach. Yes, what is Mr. Narayan Murthy will do? That's what I've written there. Objectives. What is ultimately I think I want? That should not be altered. You know, long-term perspective, because company is there for long term, not for the short term. So therefore, that also has to be bothered about. Okay. Then famous cases are replicated. They need to be kept in mind. You know, Jet Airways, everybody knew. Nokia, everybody knew. So many times we have used what has been done here and there. Environment friendly, you know, all these cases we are aware of. NGO we are aware of. CESS we are aware of. So all these things we are aware of. So those things function. Okay. Basic marketing, HR, finance, and management skills, like the dealing with contracts with supervisors. We know that marketing does not affect it. Production is getting affected. The basic CA, you know, the basic ID rules in this. Then what is the ultimate aim? That is beware of keywords. And then out of over four choices, which one embraces more area, it covers more expanse, you know, and does not come with something which has not been given in the passage. So the eighth is read all the options and assess which should be chosen. That is the essential ingredient of decision making. They can always be better options. So this is what I like to put across. And each section, beta, do everything, just give time. And analyze whatever you cannot do, leave it. English is pretty tough. And so go for RC, go for critical reasoning, but parajumbos and all that are pretty long. Go for vocab section. Okay. Oh, I will say, if you are going to do 12 questions, 15 minutes. 15 to 20 minutes, not more than that. Last year, one of my students had done 12 questions, all 12 correct, 99.5%. You know, everything will come, Ankit, when you the paper will be given, everything is there. Okay. And depends. GK, what will you do, ma'am, by knowing cutoff? You have to attempt as many questions and whatever you know, you should do it. Otherwise, negative marking. You know, you cannot, if you are going to skip LR, my dear friend, you can never clear that. That is about making your end meet in LR. LR is one of the easiest things which can be scored off. Essay writing is different. Essay writing is all about your language. This is checked only for the interview, for not for the call. Understood the point? Time is 150 minutes, including essay. GK is 15 to 20 minutes is more than sufficient for GK. A time 10 to 15 minutes. GK cut off matter for everything. That is all commercial and everything. You know, it's a wonderful GK. And the people who read newspapers can do it. For IFT, you have to really prepare. Okay? So, now I think I will say best of luck for exam and do very well. Okay? And I'm sure that you're going to come out with flying colors. Okay? Kiran Lonsa will be presenting the document for GK. Okay? Good night, everyone. Thank you very much.